everyone, Rocio here from the Blank Papyrus. I wanted to do a really quick tutorial on how I made a little witch broom embellishment that you're going to see in this card right now. I came up with this idea of using the Prima flowers in small, which come with these wires, these like green wires attached to them. And I thought about using them as the broom base because they're already wrapped in what it looks like paper, some sort of paper. And so I figured that it would be easy to paint. And so what I did is I took some, you know, wire snippers or wire clippers. I don't know what you would call them. So what I did is I cut up a whole bunch and here they are. And I started to paint them. I decided to use the distress paints that I have. So I'm using the walnut stain, the vintage photo, the black suit, and the antique bronze. So that's the whole collection there. And I'll have the list of the paints on my blog here. Okay, so they seem dry enough. I mean, I could definitely let them sit for longer, but just for the sake of time, I am going to now apply another coat and I'm just going to dab some of the paint all around. I'm going to continue to layer the paints and until I'm satisfied, and then I'll show you what the next step is. Now next is going to be the handle. I'm using these Claudine Helmet craft sticks. Here's what they look like. Let me zoom out. So I took one and I used those same wire clippers there and I just trimmed one down on both sides, see? Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna sand it. So I'm gonna sand this down and come back in a few minutes. So I just went in with the rough sandpaper and I rounded the corners a little bit so that it's not so much, you know, like a flat stick. So it was a little bit more round. So I'm gonna take my broom handle and I'm just coating it with the frayed burlap. And I'm going to add a little bit of the black suit just so it starts to look dirty. You could just use those color combinations and keep going around and around until you get the desired color combo that you like. Okay, what I'm doing again is I'm just arranging the little broom base the way that I want it to look. And what I'm gonna do now is once I have that ready, I'm going to trim to make the top section a little bit more even. You can definitely paint them again. I mean, why not? You can do that, but too much paint is going to moisten the paper and it's just gonna warp. So try, like I said, to just do this in one step. So now that I cut them on the top to make them even, now I'm just sticking in the broom handle. And what I'm gonna do is, now that my little black wires have been drying, now I'm just going to wrap that around on the top, twist it in the back, push it down, and now I'm going to trim that to size. Okay, so that's one on the top. Okay, now I'm gonna do the same thing with a little, another wire at the, what, like about a 2/8 of an inch from each other. So I'm gonna just wrap this one around. This one I'm gonna try to make a little bit tighter because the other one is making this too loose. And now I'm gonna bring this down and add a little pressure. And I'm gonna trim it to size. Now I'm going to take some black soot, and at the bottom, I'm just gonna sprinkle the bottom. So that's it. That's my little embellishment. My little witch broom embellishment. I hope you enjoyed that. Make one of your own. Leave me any comments or questions at the bottom, and I'll see you next time. Thanks for stopping by. Take care.
All right.